Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bestenslot, and we are back playing Pokemon Black 2. Let's take a quick look at our party, which is entirely unnecessary because we've got that little thing in the bottom right, but I'm going to do it anyway because it's been a while since we played, and I actually can't remember what's going on. Okay, we're leading with Revolver to level them up a bit. Torque is currently our side leveler. Lovely jubbly. Now, I believe we just got into this town. This is like a brand new town. I talked to this lovely chap here. I heard that in Gear Station you can have Pokemon battles in the subway. Subway bosses were here, isn't that amazing? I mean, the. Oh no. Okay, I need to change my Poke order. Pokemons. I need to move them. I need. Torque, you can be my second Pokemon. I really want Torque's level up. I really, really, really love the look of Torque's evolution. It's just so badass. I don't really care about the others right now. Apollo and Torque and Ivy is cute, but meh. Alright. Actually, why go to the Poke Center first, actually? Where's the Poke Center? There it is. Beautiful. Just waiting for me. The little stunner. Now I'm going to battle the bosses of the subway. Because apparently they've got nothing to do. Oh, look at you with your cute little mouse thing. I'm going to check my box. Let me see if there's any Pokemon I actually prefer. I'm not going to check my box. I'm a female character, and that'd be a little strange. I don't think it's appropriate right now. Whatever. What have we got? Is there anything I really like in here? I don't think there is. I quite like the bunny. I'm a big fan of bunnies. But other than that, I'm not sure there's any I'm particularly interested in, I've got to be honest. What's she called? Floppers! Oh, Floppers. I do like him, but I don't need two ground Pokemon. That'd just be silly. No, we're good. We're good for now. We'll find something new and pretty, I'm sure. Go away, computer. Hello, Nurse Joy. How are you, my dear? You're looking fantastic, as always. I would like to... Yes, thank you. You're a gentlewoman and a scholar. Not a gentlewoman. A lady? A dame? A madam? Broad? Not a broad. That's very offensive. You are a noble woman. Elder. Thank you, my dear. Thanks, love. Up north is how we talk. Say thanks, love, and we hop outside and have a pint and a fight. Ah, memories. Anyways, right, I'm ready, bro. Let's do this thing. You're prepared, right? Yes, I will battle. I don't know who you are. Oh, hi, Nate. Yeah, stupid subway bosses. Who do you think you are? Bosses of the subway? More like bosses of the loser way. LOLOLOLOL. Followed rules and drive safely. What? This is so random, guys. So very random. Oh, but they are badass. Ingo and Emmett. Bam, bam, bam. Boldore and Girdor. Bam, bam. I only just realised that I moved my Pokemon to get ready for a double battle, unaware that I was going to be fighting with someone else, so it's entirely irrelevant what my other Pokemon is, as it's just been proven. Now, this should be a one-hit kill for both of these guys. I was hoping I'd surf, but I don't. Look at him, he's pumped! This is why you don't do steroids, kids. That thing on the left. That right there. Oh, I should have tapped the rock one, really. That was a bit silly. Oh well. Smack. Did you just slap the rock Pokemon? Stop slapping the rock Pokemon. What is wrong with you? Oh, super effective. Never mind. I will stop questioning your judgment. Don't wake me up. How could you? Huh. That was very undramatic. Like this tiny little pebble. And it's poo. Okay. Well, there goes steroid guy. This is seriously. If you use steroids, you're going to carry around girders all day. You're going to look like that. You're going to have like armbands on in case you want to go swimming at any point or something. I don't really know what's going on here. Hooray! What are you doing? Why would you do that? You're a rubbish Poke Trainer! If he'd done the slap thing again, it would have killed him, and he wouldn't have got hit by the pebble in his face. He's a little dense, isn't he? Tell you, kids these days, they got nothing. They got nothing on Poke Trainers like me. At least he's doing it properly now. There we go. Lovely job, boy. Good job, bro. Good job. Bum ba dum 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 bum. 5.2 grand for that. Awesome. Bravo, the combination of you and Pocketus Julie Fan. Oh, God, boy, I'm Emmett. You've told me that like 4 times! I don't want to play with you again. No part of me wants to play with you. I don't play with them. That's creepy. Hi, Nate. Even when they weren't going to go like that's the subway, but I want to get even stronger about the subway when they're giving it their all. Thanks, Clems. GPS trackers, you can stalk me. Oh, maybe not. Oh, cool. Bye, Nate. How bizarre. Okay. So you get on the subway. Is this meant to be like a replacement for the boat? Oh, what's this? Oh, I'm excited. What is it? It's like a... Hello? Giant Pikachus! Hello, Pikachu! Hello! And a Pichu! That's not cool, that's lame. Lame! Alright, what's the point in any of this? Eh? Oh, it used to be a gym. Right. They've put in all this extra Venus stuff that really doesn't seem that relevant to my life. Sure. Zero interest in girls like me. Look, your sexuality is really of very little interest to me right now, sir. You certainly don't look like you like women, let's put it that way. Oy vey. Oh, look at him, he's like a boulder, I think. I do really like the final evolution of that Pokemon, but the problem is to get the final evolution, you have to trade or some malarkey, and I don't really have that ability, so... Multiple All the Pokemons are getting slightly higher level. Oh, hey! Hey, what's go- Oh. Oh. Now, the problem is, the Pokemons are actually getting higher level now. I might actually have to start, go off and do some training at some point, which would be slightly irritating. Boop! I know it's not very effective. I only have 1 HP. Not an issue, is it, really? Doopy-doo, 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 doopy-doo. Me and you, what? No. No, I said no! What's going on? Oh, this is amazing. And really creepy at the same time. Guys, I'm scared and confused. Why am I on a... Why are you telling me this? I felt it. Okay. It was 2 years ago in summer. I felt it was. Dot, dot, dot. Long pause. Really long pause. There's red, I'm sure, but... Dot, dot, dot. Long pause. Sorry, I'm making this very undramatic. I'm sure it's very heartbreaking. But he's just not saying any words. Okay, back into character, back into character. It was last summer, I was in love. Now we're on a Ferris wheel with a stranger. Said I like you? It was a lie. It wasn't. Long pause, oh god. What have I got into? All I wanted to do was beat your Pokemon up. Why did you have to get me into this? Wait, are you in love with me or what's going on here? Excuse me. Just remembering that summer makes it hard to hold back the tears. Tore me up inside. And when that person disappeared? Dot dot dot. Of course, I was betrayed. Dot dot dot. But still, comma, my heart is still not juiced with. Dot dot dot. I'm sorry, Ellipsis, but I want to be alone for a moment. Please, please be alone for a minute. Right. Oh, it's a little... Are you everywhere? No, you're just... I don't really want a fashion show. I don't really want any of this stuff. This is all irrelevant... It's all very irrelevant to my interests. Right, your children, you're also not relevant to my interests unless I'm having an off day. Oh, let's head back into the city. I don't really care about all this kind of stuff, I've got to be honest. I get that Pokemon feels the need to change and be all different and add new things, but I don't give a lemons. If I had lemons to spare, maybe I could give a few lemons. But I don't, you know, I'm running low on lemons as it is. I can't afford to just throw them away and stuff like this. What's this? Oh, it's the subway. I need to go find the gym, really, don't I? That's where we came in the box. I'm stuck! Oh, God. Alright, this is the Poke Center. I assume there is some silly reason why I'm not allowed in the gym. I can put that right now. There will be a silly reason I'm not allowed in the gym. Like typhoid infection or something. Everyone has typhoid. This bay is currently barred. Please come back later when everyone doesn't have typhoid. Godzilla is rampaging the city, eating all our children. Please come back later. And so forth. I did a really smiley, kind of happy, cliche anime face when I did that. I don't really know why. Thank you, Padilla. I'll go now. When you go to the shop? No. What are you? Are you relevant? Okay, look. No! Ah, stop doing things without me meaning to do things! Oh my, you have it. Yeah, I know that. Someone just told me that. What champion? Oh, right. So, champion's in. I have to win the game, basically, before I'm allowed in there. What are you? You have a strange hat on. You're probably interesting. You have to have three Pokemon. Well, go catch another Pokemon, then, you dunce. Right, you're everywhere. Ambassador City is full of places for toughening up your Pokemon. That's how he sang it. What is that? Is that a footballer? I say footballer. American rugby. I don't really know what's going on. Nope, don't care. Where's the gym? Where's the gym? Right, unless you're going to battle me in here. Then I'm not interested. We're gonna have a look, and if they're gonna battle me, that's fine. So this one. Basketball players pricing. People can watch them pricing. I don't want to, I want to battle. Nope. Okay, you're all useless. Away we go. Bloody Nora game, you don't half stock up on rubbish. Trainer tips, games occur at specific times, don't care. Oh right. Okay, maybe I can go battle with a basketballer. Let's go find out. It's all very exciting. Can I battle a basketballer? Oh, this is so silly. This is incredibly silly. I'm leaving! I'm getting out of here! Unless you're gonna battle me. You're gonna battle me? Come on, be a bro. What does that even mean? I watched them practice quietly because I trust the athletes. I just think you're a little strange, frankly, sir. I'm sure you're a gentleman and a scholar in your own way. Wait, what's left? Oh, that's going on about the sea. I'm not a fan of Nimbasa City so far. Maybe I need to be on the subway. What's this? Gym! No! Where's the gym? Is there no gym? Maybe there's no gym. Tell you what, we're gonna go to the subway and have a look. Maybe the subway's the gym, somehow. It's very dramatic for a subway anyway, so maybe it is a gym. So strange, what's going on? Hi guys! Battle me! With your battling skills. Okay. Battle me with your battling skills. Hi, please tell me how you... Introduction! Oh, I don't want to do this. Let's go! Pokemon! Audino! Go, Audino. Quit. No interest in this. Hello. Hiya. I'm clearly the strongest, so how do I do this? Hi, Ryu. Okay. Right, I assume I have to click on this thingamajiggy here. Hello, thingamajiggy. How are you? There we go. Under construction. Oh. Platform for Wi-Fi trains. Multi-train. Okay. Right! I'm ready. Let's do this thing. I don't know what BP means. What do you think? I still don't know what BP means. Let us battle! Can we battle now? I would like to battle. Welcome to the battle subway. Yes! No! I have no friends. I need my best Pokemons really, but I don't really care about Canis, so we're gonna put Apollo in. Oh! Alright, come on then, Revolver and Torque, we got this, guys, we got this. Nope! Do I have to... Oh, for the love of God, game, why do you hate me so much? Let me play and kill things! I can't save the game, I'm on an emulator. What do you want from me here? Sure. Yes. Yes. Whatever. I'm sure this will work somehow. Go on, game. Be beautiful. Be a little stunner for me. Music's cool, though. I'll give it that. The music's cool. I don't know how I saved the game. Oh, this is never going to work. I don't want to play with a friend. I want to play on my own. This is rubbish! Meh! Meh! I'm getting out of here, I don't care. Go away, silly battle town. I'm sure I can do the single train or something, but I don't really know. I don't really know what to do. I'm just gonna leave the city. I hate this city, you're a silly city. You should be ashamed of yourself. This is the wrong way! We're gonna go north, and we're gonna go west. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. To the west, everything you own in a box to the west. Okay, hopefully this is the right way. It does seem like it's not a gym-based city, which is a bit silly. Hello! Buy me things! Oh. Okay, where are we? We are on Route 5. Route 5. Oh, hello you! Hi Bianca! Hello my darling, how are you doing? Nice timing! I was walking away from you, but whatever. That is amazing and random at the same time. I do love fly. Remember when you actually had to... No, I guess I don't. This isn't that helpful. What's going on? What? I didn't hear anything. God, she's gonna kill me in the woods! You're doing alright, girl. Sure you're not gonna look crazy. How would you ever know to do this? Bianca, what are you doing? Sure. I'm gonna get murdered. But I can live with that. Won't be the first time. Oh, it's a little puggy thing. Oh no, I don't wanna fight the Pokemons. I don't wanna kill it. Hi Pokemons, I'm gonna save the game. Save. Save. Okay. Hi Pokemon. Oh, you're adorable! Oh, you're so cute! I'm Mincino. Like a cappuccino. What I'll do is, I'll check if it's evolution. If it's evolution's any good, then I'll go for it. Okay, two of them should be... I thought Swift always went first. Oh no, Swift never misses. Is that right? I don't remember. Boop! Love the Jubbly. Hey up! Jigglypuff. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Revolver will use a Pokeball. Pokeballs. Pokeball. Pokeball. I'm probably gonna need at least a Great Ball, aren't I? Well, give it a do anyway. Give it a do. Give it a crack. Boop! Boom it. Boom it, boom it, burn it, burn it, burn it. Boop a doo! Boopity, boopity, boo! Pardon me. Revolver, hey, hey, Revolver, wake up. Minchino greet each other by grooming one another thoroughly with their tails. Chinchilla is a chinchilla, not a coffee. I've got cappuccino in my head for some reason. It's a chinchilla. I'm gonna call them cappuccino anyway. It's clearly coffee based. What's a good name for a cappuccino? We could call them espresso. Espresso's not the worst name in history. Espresso, cappuccino, latte, frappo, frappuccino. I can't really call them chino. Sounds slightly racist. Espresso, 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 do do do. Coffee bean, bean. Coffee grinder. These are all awful names. Starbucks, I'm gonna call them Starbucks. I actually quite like the name Starbucks. I think it's quite a cool name for a Pokemon, gotta be honest. Even if he has absolutely nothing to do with coffee, that's very much irrelevant. Starbucks. KKKKK, over here. Starbucks. Fantastic. Cool beans. Right then, we just caught Starbucks. And that means I don't have to pay taxes anymore. Ha! Social commentary. Okay, I think I might bring Starbucks in. I don't know. I'm going to have a look what Starbucks' evolutions are. And if they're cool looking, we're going to replace probably Canis. I don't really like Sparky either. But I feel an electric Pokemon may come in handy because I don't have a grass one either. But that is next time. Thank you very much for joining me as always, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And I shall see you guys in the next one. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.